calculus, and this year we learned how to do a composition. First we need to do our introduction, then we need to write body 1 and body 2, and then body 1 and body 2 we need to write transition words. Finally we need to do our conclusion. Thank you.